Welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling.
I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And if they play their cards right today, they'll be celebrating promotion.
It's the old boys versus fish and chips.
Well, this is a massive game for them. A win here and they will be promoted. Let's hope they don't throw it away and play somewhere near their best.
And passing it well. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Teammates in the middle. Well cleared away. Palmer with it. Good visualization and execution. Well, they couldn't do anything positive with the cross. Acosta. Committed challenge. Nice looking pass. And played the pass well. He'll be delighted to have won the ball having made that difficult challenge. And the ball with Bell. Bob. Bell. Now that's a super ball over the top. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. On the ball, Lucas. Schultz. And Schultz now. Palmer. Well, nicely cut out. From one side of the pitch to the other. A really good pass. Determined defending. Diamond. And Schultz now. And space for them here on the flank. Opportunity. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. So back underway. One goal apiece here. An alert intervention. That's not a bad ball. A very effective clearance. And teammates around him. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Palmer with it. No, did well to skip through. Dangerous ball. Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. And the ball with Bell. Well, that one has promise. Oh, in with a chance! And a really good stop.
Well, that's a save. save of the highest quality. Great goalkeeping there.
Corner kick played in, and he clears the danger. Good pass. The delivery. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Rice. Good through ball. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. A good vision there. Crossing possibilities. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Excellent ball over the top. And able to get a body in the way. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Ozil. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. That's a good looking ball. And winning it back. And it's with Curtis. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. And that's a straightforward stop. Rice with it. Well, decent position for the old boys to be in. And a decent delivery.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
And a throw-in it's going to be. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, how about that for the last line of defence? And there it is, the referee's whistle. The first half has come to an end. And the ball is moving again, with the old boys looking to build upon a positive first half performance. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. He's got to score! They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Possession lost by the old boys. Well, he keeps going. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Played over. Sound piece of defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And fish and chips have possession once more. And the problem not completely solved. Well, nothing comes of it. Palmer. That's a nice looking ball. Oh, that's magnificent goalkeeping. And now we find out it was offside anyway. the ball with Bell. Plenty of space out wide for fish and chips.
I'll tell you what, that is really top-class defending.
Schultz. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Counter-attacking chance. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. And he takes on the shot. Vigorous defending. And offside. Bell. And fish and chips in a position of menace. Benson. Managed to get it out of there. Now in a more than decent position. Schultz. The delivery. Well, no problems defensively. The crowd encouraging her to take it on. Good challenge and a throw-in coming up. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. And a useful cross. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. 20 minutes to go. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense.
UG1, please return to your vehicle immediately. Thank you.
Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. But the danger averted for now. On the ball, Lucas. Palmer. Determined defending. Good pass. The switch of play now. Good looking cross. What an important piece of defending. Jan. There to take it away. Well, fish and chips unable to hang on to it. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Might work out. And smuggled behind for the corner. Played over. Well, in fairness, not the greatest of headers. And Jansson with it. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Nice looking pass. And it might be. Oh, how on earth Has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
Not to like about that pass. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. And there it is, the full-time whistle.